Do you know that Microsoft has another instance of Azure that is separated and isolated from the popular commercial Azure cloud? It is known as the Azure Sovereign Region, and that's what we're going to be discussing in this lesson. So let's check it out. So, why Azure Sovereign Regions? Some country requires that all data stays within that country and only the citizen of that country can have access to the data. Likewise, some organizations operate in multiple geographical regions and they have certain requirements that they have to comply with. So to meet these needs, Microsoft have a separate regions that are isolated from the rest of Azure. This is known as Azure Sovereign Region. Next, let's take a look at some of these sovereign regions, starting with Azure Sovereign Region, US Government Services. Azure Government is a sovereign cloud that is dedicated for the US government cloud customers only, such as the United States federal, state, and local governments. And in case you're wondering, sovereign in this case is used to mean that it is a physical, isolated, and separate instance of Microsoft Azure. So as opposed to it reading Microsoft Azure, it reads Microsoft Azure Government. And the URL is also different. The URL is portal.azure.us instead of portal.azure.com that is associated with the commercial public Azure cloud. Other than the physical separation and the different URL, the experience is pretty much the same with the commercial Azure cloud. Azure Government is spread out across data centers in region around the United States, and it is only available to the US government cloud customers. And again, this instance of Azure is not available to the general public. The operators and the data centers are screened, and only the United States citizens are allowed to work in those data centers. Next, we have Azure Sovereign Region, China. China have their own public cloud, and a good example of this would be Alibaba Cloud, and Microsoft is China's first foreign public cloud service provider. This instance of Azure was designed to meet the standard that is required by the government of China, and it is operated by Shanghai Blue Cloud Technology Co. Limited. Keep in mind that Azure China does not currently have all the full Azure features, but Microsoft is doing their best to update it on a continuous basis. We also used to have the Azure Sovereign Region, Germany. This was designed to meet the cloud needs of the EU countries. Azure Germany has all its data centers located in Germany, and T-Systems International was responsible for the operation and management of all the data in Azure Germany. Microsoft has not been accepting new customers or deploying any new features or services into the original Microsoft Cloud Germany locations. And Azure Germany is being deprecated in favor of the standard non-sovereign Azure regions in Germany.